Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy to see you again. And if you're new, hi. I would love you to stick around, so click subscribe down there. I'm so, so excited for 2019 because I'm going to create so much great content on this channel. So yeah, click subscribe, you will not regret. So today's video is going to be a really, really interesting one, and I have been dying to film this video. And I don't know if you can tell, but in the back I got a really, really sunny day, so I just had to figure out how to make a good lighting in here. I don't have my ring light yet, I just have to return it and get another one. So it's going to take a while for the ring light to come, but for now we're going to live with a natural lighting. But without further ado, let's just jump right into this video. So I went on Beautybay, and as you know, Beautybay have created a big palette of four of them or three of them, I cannot remember. But they have created some big palettes with a lot of shade in it. And so many YouTubers did a review on that palette, and it was not a great start for them. But they came out with a smaller palette, so I have decided to pick two of them up just to see how they are, and I'm really, really excited. So we're going to take a look at the packaging first, and I'm just going to take one of them because the packaging on both of them are the same. But this is the packaging. Holy guacamole. This is so freaking stunning. This holographic, really, really shiny packaging, so, so pretty. This is the Berry Matte 9 color palette I have right here. And then I got this one, and this is the Bright Matte palette. So I'm going to crack into these two, and yeah, the packaging is a little bit messed up, and that is because when I got my box, it was totally ripped apart. So I don't know what happened under the shipping, but yeah, that was not great. But the palette itself is in good condition and nothing broke, so that is perfect. So this is the Berry Matte, and it looks like, whoopee, it looks like this. Such a stunning berry neutral palette. I really, really like this. So, so pretty. And then we're going to crack into the Bright Matte. This is so freaking stunning. I love this palette. So this is the outside of it. This is blue, and the other one is a more pinky. And then, are you ready? This is the inside. Are you freaking kidding me? This is such a stunning palette. Oh my god. So I'm going to insert swatches right now and tell you all the names, and I'm going to start from this corner and all the way. So first up, in the Bright palette, we got Coconut Crush, Pinky Promise, Make Them Wink, Hello Sunshine, Heatwave, Cape Dime, Jaded, Pacific Dreams, and Purple Rain. And then the other one is the Berry Matte palette, and starting from the top is Room for Dessert, Confidence, Soul Search, Slow Motion, Brownie Pots, Power Plum, Promise, Throw Shade, and Slam Dunk. So that is the swatches of both of them, and I don't know which one I want to go for because I really, really want to use this bright palette. But yeah, as you can see, this is very, very bright and very colorful, so I really, really want to incorporate some of the shadow in this one just to make it a little bit more toned down. But I'm definitely going to use some of the shade in this one because I love it, love it, love it, love it. The price on each of them are $11, so I don't think the price is that bad. So I really, really hope this is a good one, because if it is, this is a really, really great option for a drugstore palette. First up, I'm going to jump into this Berry Matte, and I'm going to grab the first shade here, and that is Room for Dessert, and I'm going to place it all over my lid. I have an eyeshadow base on, so that is done. The next shade I'm going to jump into is Soul Search, and place this in my upper crease. And over to the Bright palette, we are going to jump into this Make Them Wink. Ooh, see some pigmentation, that is awesome. And I'm going to place this a little bit lower in my crease. Ooh, this is pigmented. Whoa, okay. I did not expect that at all. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I'm going to pack it on and then blend it out with another brush because this is really intense. And then I'm going to take the same brush from before and then blend it out. Next up, we are going to jump into this red one. I really, really want to try this red. This is Capidem. And this is going to grab some of the shade. This is a good promising. Oh, please be promising. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Do you see this? Holy smokes. Okay, this is a red eyeshadow. This is so pigmented. I'm just going to place it right here and blend it out with another brush because this is so pigmented. And I'm going to grab one more layer just to make it a little bit more intense. It does fade a little bit when you blend in it, but it's nothing crazy at all. This red is so, so pretty. Love it. And I don't know if I have any fallout. Nope, I don't have any fallout. Oh, maybe a little bit right here, but nothing crazy at all. So then I think I will try to mix it up a little bit and then I will try to take, I don't know, maybe this yellow. I really, really want to try this yellow. Oh, yes. Pigmentation, hello. I am so happy with this palette so far. This is so great. Love, love, love it. I know they have a matte version, then they have a shimmery version. Oh, I'm so sorry, but it's itching. And then they have a mixing version, I think, with a matte and a shimmer combined. So yeah, I'm going to grab the shimmer version because if the shimmer are as great as these, I am sold. I'm just going to soften this together a little bit. They're so easy to blend together, so you don't need a whole lot to make them work together. They are amazing. I love them. Love them. Love it, love it, love it. So then we are going to take another shade, and I think I would jump back to this one and see if I can find a shade I want to use in here. No, maybe not. I'm going to jump back to this one because this is my favorite. And I think I would take this light pink right here. So I'm just going to grab this brush. I always use this brush. This is the Makeup Geek Define Crease Brush. I love this brush because it's so small and I got hooded eyes. So this is perfect to get right in there and just pack every single shade on. I love this brush. So, as the others, so pigmented. So I'm just going to place it right in the inner part of my lid. Oh yes, yes, yes. Oh my god, I love it. Love it, love it, love it. And I know I have said that 1,000 times right now and I'm going to say it 1,000,000 times. I love this palette. This is so great. And for the price, amazing. So I think I will try to do a little more color up here in my crease. So I'm going to take this dark purple right here. Alright, they are as even as they can get, and I think I will place a shade right underneath my eyes. But first, I'm going to pop on some concealer because I have not done the concealer because if I had any fallout with this palette or this palette, I don't want to have a smeared eyeshadow under my eyes. So I need to conceal this area because I got dark circles right now. They're not horrible, horrible, but they are there and I don't like the look of it. So I'm just going to conceal and set and then I'll be right back. So I just concealed and now we're going to the lower lash line and I have decided to jump into this matte again. Bright matte, because I just love this palette. And then we're going to grab this green shade and I don't know how this is going to turn out, but we will see. Just for fun. I'm just going to place this green right here below my lash line. Alright, this is the under eyes and they look a little bit crazy right now. Oops! I just went a little bit overboard. So that was the makeup tutorial using these two palettes and I have to say I'm such a big fan of both of them. Especially this one because I have used this the most. This is such a nice palette. The pigmentation is so great. The blend is really, really easy and they work together so easily. So I am such a big fan of this one. The color layout is beautiful and I love every single bright color in this palette. I love they give you a bright matte shade so you can intensify some of the other shades. Love it. And then I just love everything about it. I love this yellow and I love this red, especially this red one. The red one is just as pigmented as a creamy as it looks in the pan. So, so stunning. So I am such a big fan of this one. So I think I will jump on the Beautybay website and order some more of these because I cannot live without them. I just can. So way to go, Beautybay. You did an amazing job on these two. I love them. So I really, really hope the other palettes are as great as them because then I need them all. I just need them all. So I'm going to jump on the website and order them. But if you'd like to see some more makeup tutorials with these two or some of the other palettes, leave it down below because I would love to do that and just create a lot of makeup tutorials using especially this one. Love it. So that was it for this video and I really, really hope you enjoyed this video. And if you didn't, make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget I love you. And then I will see you in my next video. Bye.